Moving on, in what could be good tidings for devotees, the annual pilgrimage to the holy shrine of Amarnath resumed on Friday. It was suspended temporarily owing to the inclement weather early morning.
The annual Hindu Amarnath pilgrimage resumed on Friday after being suspended for a few hours due to heavy rainfall and landslide. The pilgrimage was suspended following heavy rainfall from the twin routes of Pahalgam and Baldal just a day after it began. Authorities immediately cleared the routes which were blocked due to landslide triggered by heavy rains. The Amarnath pilgrimage leads devotees through monsoon rain, swollen streams and past a glacier-fed lake to the cave shrine, one of the holiest in Hinduism. Millions of pilgrims undertake the journey every year to worship an ice stalagmite called Shivalinga, believed to be a phallic symbol representing the regeneration powers of Lord Shiva, the Hindu god of destruction. The 40-day pilgrimage will conclude on August 7 this year.